Alright. I am currently walking to the station right now for orientation day at Sophia University. And coincidentally, it's the first sunny day out here. So I was supposed to go with a group. I think they're ahead of me right now. I'm not really sure how the train station works yet. I don't really have my commuter pass or the Opus, like we call it in Montreal. I'm supposed to make it there for 1:50. I'm super excited for orientation day. Let's see what happens. Okay, everyone's here waiting. Okay, little world map.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, that's really cool.
University of Hong Kong.
So right now I'm in building 6 of Sophia University, but I'm gonna get back to where everyone is. But I'm in Sophia University right now, which is crazy. Long time coming to get to here. Super grateful. Orientation is gonna start in 25 minutes. 1:30 right now. See everyone outside. Hey. All right, I'm gonna get my first drink from a vending machine. We got a green tea. Let's see what it tastes like. It smells like matcha. Oh. It's not sweet at all, it's actually bitter. It's refreshing, but it's not like, I'm not gonna bite it. Look at all these people. Made it out. That was a nice orientation. Didn't last as long as I think it would have. I'm definitely going to check out the Center of Student Affairs to see if I could register for basketball. But other than that, everything was really well explained. And then I think I'm going to head back. I've got a few stuff that I want to do. I want to edit the vlogs, edit some pictures. Nice orientation day. Didn't really get to capture most of it because I was really far. Yeah, but it was just a presentation. It wasn't nothing special.
Yo, what's up?
It's kind of cold. When we got here, it was warm. I'm cold right now. We're gonna get some furniture for George or something.
We're gonna buy some shoes.
Shoot.
Yeah,
we're gonna
buy some shoes. Pat's gonna help me out with my outfit for tomorrow.
I don't
know. Got a nice day. Oh!
But yeah, we lit.
Alright, I got my passport card. And we're about to go to Shinjuku.
Yeah. god. This is my first time seeing Shibuya crossing. This is crazy. Bro, I'm at Shibuya crossing. I'm so excited. Just made it out of the station from Shibuya. That was crazy. Way too many people. Like, there wasn't an inch of space between us, and people kept coming in. When I thought it was full, people kept coming in, and I would have to squeeze. Definitely not for the claustrophobic. It's 7 right now. Made it to Fujimidai Station, walking back, and I'm gonna go to the ramen.
More ramen. This is much better than the one I got before. This is so good. Bamboo shoots.